Meet me at Billy's house at 6 p.m. and bring a bad attitude.
Take this, you giant spider freak!
Yeah! Take that, you spider freak!
Oh, this game cheats so bad.
That's right, Grim. It's a conspiracy.
What's that, Bones? You over there crying? Cry about this! Now shut up, sissy!
You tell him, Sarge!
Hey, Jeff.
Psst, Mandy. I'm over here.
Oh, you're definitely Billy's son.
Okay, Mandy. Time to play hardball with Dad. And to show him I mean business, I made him some pony tear truffles.
Hey, Mandy! Guess you just got the crazy high score!
You?
Yep, me! It's that freaky giant spider, and he's made pony tear truffles! No white chocolate. Run!
Attack.
Grr! Dad! Dad!
This is gonna be good.
Dad, I know that maybe I didn't turn out the way you planned, but gosh darn it, I'm your son, and I cordially request some love. How am I doing?
Meaner.
Right, strike the cordial part.
Dad? Get away from me, freak!
It's working, Mandy. He's showering me with gifts. Oh, Mandy, I can feel the warmth of Daddy's love surging through my shattered limbs.
This is going to be harder than I thought. Time for plan B. Okay, can you hear me?
Loud and clear, Mandy.
Okay, get Billy to come to the window and I'll tell you what to say.
Jeez, Mandy, I feel like we're being awfully sneaky.
Now go.
All right.
And now, all you need is a nose, Linty. Ooh, that's a squishy nose.
How do I get his attention?
Throw a pebble at his window.
Right, a pebble.
Oh, my eye!
Oh, sorry. Mandy, I think he's coming down. No, he's just giving me more furniture.
I hate you!
Thanks for the furniture, Dad.
Jeff, get angry.
Are you sure?
Put the hook in him. Now repeat what I say exactly. Hey, stupid.
Hey, stupid! Don't make me eat my parents like other bugs do! Ew. Oh, sorry, Dad. What do you say we just go get some yogurt? Oh, bye. Oh, I get it. You're lactose intolerant. Sorry.
Stop apologizing. Be mean.
I can't. I have an abnormally small mean gland.
That's it. I give up.
No! Listen, please, Mandy!
All right, Mandy. I'm here to do your chores.
Hey, go nuts.
Go nuts?
Now, get to work.
Grim, what have you done to deserve this?
Yeah, what did I do to deserve this?
Leave me alone, you jerk!
Clean my room, Grim. I hate you, you horrible little monster.
I hate you, you horrible little monster!
No matter what I do, I'm never appreciated.
No matter what I do, I'm never appreciated.
What am I supposed to do?
To get some respect around here.
Chew someone's head off. That's it.
That's it. Toot! No more, Mr. Nice Spider. Love me, Dad. Love me. Love me now!